Dr. Ken Lighting. And welcome, Grotha. Great to have you here. Okay, then just a few things about Shavuot, and it's important to understand each one of these little ideas really reflects something about the nature of the holiday. So here's a question for everyone, a trivia question. And I may have mentioned some of these ideas last year, but it's always good to repeat.